Smithsonian National Museum of African American History and Culture. But right now, to get things started, I'm joined by U.S. Marine Corps veteran and executive director of Mission Roll Call, Cole Lyle. You can find out more about this organization at missionrollcall.org. Cole, really appreciate taking a few minutes to come on the show, as this month, June, is PTSD Awareness Month, and a lot to talk about on this topic. But let me start, if you don't mind, with your personal story of dealing with PTSD.
Yeah, Ryan, well, thank you for having me on, first and foremost. When I got into the Marine Corps in 2014, I had already been experiencing issues with post-traumatic stress. When I got back from Afghanistan, they make people take what's called a post-deployment health assessment, which ranges from trying to identify physical injuries or issues to, you know, mental health issues like post-traumatic stress. It was indicated that I needed to seek treatment, so I started doing that, and I used traditional kind of evidence-based therapies that the VA provides. So I went to some counseling at what is called a vet center. I was prescribed sleep aids and antidepressants for my symptoms of post-traumatic stress, because there's actually no medication that's FDA approved for post-traumatic stress. All of that didn't really work that well for me. Ultimately,
Right here, it's good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You have a good day.
You too. temporary, right?
Yeah, they're gonna remodeling the Air Force, yeah.
days.
It's been over a year.
Is it?
Yeah.
Really?
Last summer it was ripped up.